Pharmacists are the most trusted and accessible healthcare professionals in our community. We are in a unique setting where we can connect with our patients and optimize their health outcomes.
Pharmacists play a primary healthcare role where they're directly involved with the treatment and education of the patients. As medication experts, pharmacists can make a huge impact on patients' lives by providing them with individually tailored drug therapies, self-care measures, and ensuring that patients are taking the medication safely.
Pharmacists have a tremendous impact on patient care. Seeing pharmacists at the front lines really motivates students from all across Canada to get involved within this profession, because we are the ones in action making a difference within our community.
So my vision for pharmacy is that pharmacists become much more involved in the decision-making process when it comes to the use of medications. Pharmacists are by far the most highly trained healthcare professionals when it comes to medications, and I think it's fair to say that our knowledge, our skill, our expertise has been underutilized in the past. We've seen some very positive developments over the past few years, with pharmacists now prescribing for smoking cessation and for the treatment of common ailments, but we need to go much further if patients are going to get the full benefit of the expertise that pharmacists possess.
Students get both practical and clinical training, which prepares us for a variety of healthcare settings. Today's students graduate with strong leadership and advocacy skills, making us competent and well-rounded lifelong learners.
This is an exciting time in the profession of pharmacy because the role of pharmacists is changing through the new expanded scope. As students, we are going to be the next generation of pharmacists, and we're going to be playing a big role in defining where we want the profession to go.